Wireless medical robots, personalised cancer vaccines, and heart valve replacements for children. Just some of this year's standout medical innovations pitched during the Falling Walls and Berlin Science Week World Science Summit. More than 900 nominations from 111 countries. It seems the global pandemic hasn't slowed big thinking from some of our brightest minds. Across the next 4 weeks, I'm going to share my picks for the Falling Walls breakthroughs of the year from fields such as climate science, technology, social science, and first up, medical.
Effective drug delivery to disease sites remains a major challenge in today's medicine.
That's Professor Simone Schuller, who wants to improve the way drugs target specific parts of our bodies. Her secret weapon? Magnets.
We are working with a special strain of bacteria that can sense magnetic fields.
When the researchers put the bacteria into a microfluidic system and then applied rotating magnetic fields in various orientations, the bacteria followed, pulling along any nearby nanoparticles. In fact, the nanoparticles were pushed into model tissue 3 times faster than when magnets weren't used.
Another part that has been bugging me was actually how we could more selectively apply these rotational magnetic fields at a human scale. And this is something I've been working on with my team recently, and we came up with a design, but we haven't built it yet, and so that is something I'm eager to explore.
This next innovation makes use of magnets too, but was inspired by small, soft-bodied animals.
Our dream has been creating tiny medical machines that can operate inside our body all the time for medical diagnostics and treatment.
Professor Martin City says his little robot can do just about anything.
We design and build a new soft robot that is in this mini size scale that has a very special programmed micromagnet inside, and then we can have all different locomotion modalities like walking, rolling, jumping, swimming, and going on the water surface type of behavior for the first time on the same robot.
And with such flexibility, it could be programmed for things as complex as drug delivery, fluid pumping, and even liquid biopsies. The robots aren't ready yet. The researchers are tackling all types of challenges, especially from our immune system. But the results are promising, so watch this space. Next up, I want you to meet Associate Professor Michelle Manger, who's changing our understanding of brain tumours.
The essential finding of my research is that brain cancers like glioblastoma and diffuse intrinsic pontine glioma interact with normal brain cells called neurons, and that these interactions are fundamental to the progression and growth of these cancers.
In fact, cancer cells integrate into neural circuits. That leads to electrical currents flowing through the cancers.
And what we find is this electrical signaling is really central to the tumor's ability to grow and invade.
Knowing that has opened up entirely new directions in developing therapeutic strategies. Let's head to Helsinki now and the medical startup dressing up viruses to fool cancer.
You know, one of the biggest challenges in cancer therapy is the fact that tumor originates from our own tissue. So for our immune system, that is actually the police that guards our body, it's very difficult to spot tumor.
But immune systems do recognize viruses. They activate T cells to respond to foreign substances in the body.
A few years ago, we had an idea. Why don't we take the tumor, we chop the tumor in small pieces, and then we load these small pieces on the surface of a virus.
So the viruses are modified to carry tumor cell fragments that the immune system can recognize, acting almost like a vaccine. Keep an eye on virus therapy for cancers. Many consider it the new frontier. Finally, to a breakthrough providing new hope to babies born with heart valve defects.
The essential new finding of our research is that we have established a method to produce a heart valve from living tissue from the patient, him or herself. That means there's no rejection, there's no other tissue needed, there are no other materials needed.
In Europe alone, around 1,200 heart valve transplants are performed on children each year. The mechanical heart valves normally used require lifelong blood thinning treatments and are susceptible to infections.
So we want to bring the solution of a baby, of a child heart valve to the market. We will produce a growing heart valve, which is implanted once and stays in for a lifetime, so that there's no resurgery needed.
Brilliant, right? So they're just some of my favorite medical innovations of the year. You can learn more about them and many other amazing breakthroughs by registering for the World Science Summit, bringing together Falling Walls Remote 2020 and the Berlin Science Week. You'll find the link in the social post. And make sure you stay across Global Science TV in coming weeks for innovations in tech, climate, and social sciences. Trust me, they're worth seeing. I'm Nuala Hafner. Chat soon.
Remember to hit subscribe for our regular videos. And while you're here, check out our past episodes.